I'm not here, and yep, nope, this is not my new pet. Okay, this is actually a watercock, or in Malay called burung ayam-ayam, which we found in school lying down on the floor. Okay, we suspect it to be a bit injured because of his right leg. It looks a bit bended in an awkward position, but couldn't find any point that is fractured. Okay, so this is a close-up look of the bird. This one is called a watercock. It's got brown feathers. Okay, slightly pointed beaks, but not too long. Okay, the legs are quite long. So as I explained, probably it helps it from to be able to stand in waterlogged areas. Probably that's why it's also called a watercock, not a cock. Okay, this is a female. The male will be black with a red feather. Do you call it a feather on the head? I will check it out later on. Okay. Yep. So there you have it. It's not as big as a normal hen. Okay, or a chicken. No, it's not. It looks pretty slightly bigger than mine. Okay, not as fat and plump like a dove. Alright, what else do you see? Yeah, so that's pretty much I can describe about this bird. Okay, not quite a bird person. I'm not quite a bird person. Okay, so yeah. Okay, we also observed that when it was trying to fly around, it could fly barely above 5 meters. It could be probably that it's injured, or it could be probably just its ability. Okay, so I will check on that also. Alright. So yeah, what we saw just now was is a female of the watercock. If you Google, you'll find that the male is blackish with red feather on top. So probably that's why it's called a cock. Okay, like chicken, cock, hen, you know. But you also observe that he has long legs, so probably this animal, this bird, would be traveling in or move around in wet areas, muddy areas. So the long legs would help it to be above the ground and not being wet. Okay, so yep, I will continue this video when the ACRES guys come. Okay, and once again, that we hope that if you ever find any injured animals, okay, if you know what to do with the animal, by all means go ahead and take care of it. However, if you do not know, please pass it over to the organizations which know what to do. So in Singapore, we have SPCA, we have ACRES. These are two organizations, charity organizations, that take care of such animals. Okay, so alright, I will see you again once the ACRES guys come. So okay, see you soon. This is a watercock.